What's up, guys? This is Colton, and today we're going to be taking a look at the Roxsen Speedbooster. If you don't know what a speed booster or focal reducer is, hop on over to my Instagram where I will have a quick video explaining what these special adapters do. In summary, they will make any camera into an almost full frame sensor. Now, let's take a look at the Roxsen Speedbooster. Sometimes branded under the name Pixco, this focal reducer is sturdy and feels nice in the hand. The outer construction is all metal, which appears to have two glass elements inside. I got my adapter in the classic M42 thread mount so that I can use my Pentax Takumar 50mm f1.4 lens. With this adapter, you can achieve some incredible bokeh with this legacy lens. The speed booster does add a decent amount of weight to my Sony A6000 setup, and for some this may be a downside. However, I enjoy this added heft, as it really gives the small camera a more stable feel in the hand, which lends itself to smoother handheld video. Overall sharpness of the image does suffer slightly. One thing that is a little bit more challenging to fix afterwards, however, is the chromatic aberration. While a lot of this fringing disappears when using slower lenses or stop-down apertures, this speed booster does add a lot of fringing in bright areas. But for only 80 bucks, you can't beat what this adapter has to offer. Oh yeah, did I mention this adapter is only 80 bucks? That means you can turn any Sony A6000 or similar APS-C camera into a Sony A7 III for only 80 bucks. Okay, maybe not quite that, but you do get nearly the same field of view and the same background smearing bokelicious capabilities that full frame is known for. Here's a comparison of the same 50mm lens shot wide open at f1.4, first without the speed booster and then with. You can see that the field of view increases when using the focal reducer, decompressing the background. The bokeh changes slightly due to this decompression, but if you were to move in closer to the subject and mimic the field of view of the unadapted lens, you would notice an increase in bokeh due to the background separation. If you'd like to see more content shot with this adapter and lens, then follow me on Instagram. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.